Hi DIYers, George here from Alarm Grid. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to find the ECP address and the RIS address, which is the remote interactive service address, on your Honeywell Tuxedo Touch Wi-Fi. Now, to start off, the Tuxedo Touch Wi-Fi, it actually is a keypad that's used to control the alarm system, but it also acts as an automation controller, so you can control any lights, locks, thermostats, switches, garage door controllers, any Z-Wave devices that you guys may have in your home. Now, when you guys have a Tuxedo attached to your VISTA system, it actually goes wired into the ECP bus, which is usually terminals 4 through 7, 2 for power, 2 for data. And then it's gonna have to have an ECP address so that it actually has a keypad slot for the actual VISTA system. And then it is going to have an RIS address, which again stands for Remote Interactive Services, so that if you guys do decide to get it monitored and get Total Connect set up on it, Total Connect knows where to look for the actual Z-Wave automation, all right? So basically, to quickly take a look at these, you are going to need the installer code. The installer code, if you have the Tuxedo already programmed to your VISTA system, then the installer code is actually going to be pulled from the panel. If you guys don't have the Tuxedo already hooked up to the panel, it's going to have its own default code. So you want to make sure you guys know your panel's installer code if you have it hooked up to the panel. Our systems are usually defaulted, so the installer code is going to be 4112, and I'm going to show you guys how to access that screen in a second. So the first thing we have to do is, on the bottom left-hand corner from the main screen, there's going to be a little screwdriver and wrench icon. That's the settings, or the tools. We're going to hit the tools icon, bottom left corner. From there, we're going to go to system. Now from system, we have to go to CS setup. Here's where it's going to ask you for your installer code. I'm going to enter in 4112. Now from there, ECP address is one of the first options you'll see. So you go to ECP address, and on this screen is where you will see the Tuxedo ECP address. This is where the system needs to know where to look to find the keypad, right? So this keypad is set to ECP address 1, so the system is going to be looking at the ECP address 1 for this keypad. And then the RIS address, that's going to be 25. That's where Total Connect is going to be looking for the automation, if you guys do get that set up on Total Connect. You can change it using the down arrow keys. Again, if you wait too long, it'll back out. So again, just to show you guys, wrench icon, bottom left corner, you're going to go to system, CS setup, 4112, super easy to get to, ECP address, and there you can see all your information. You want to make sure you guys have this noted down. It's very important you guys do not have a Tuxedo on the same ECP address, or you guys will get ECP conflicts. That's not the only thing that may cause an ECP conflict. You might also have a wiring issue. So always make sure you're troubleshooting with technicians so you guys can actually diagnose what's going on. But yeah, this is just a quick video showing you guys how to find your ECP address and your RIS address on your Honeywell Tuxedo Touch Wi-Fi. My name is George. If you guys found this video helpful, make sure you guys hit like underneath, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and hit the little bell icon so when we upload new content, you guys get notified. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.